Welcome to the ThinkCell tutorials. This video provides step-by-step instructions on how to extract numerical data from chart images, for instance from a website, a PDF, or a reporting software window, and then use this data in a ThinkCell chart. This currently works with bar and column charts. Let's say you find a chart image like this on a website, and you would like to use its data in a ThinkCell chart. First, choose a ThinkCell chart type for your data, in our case, a stacked column chart, and insert it onto the slide. The chart type does not have to match the chart type shown in the image. When the datasheet of the newly inserted chart pops up, click the button Extract Numerical Data from Column or Bar Chart Images in the toolbar. Drag the capture window that appears over the image of the chart. Resize it so that the capture area covers only the chart itself, including axes and labels. Exclude chart titles or other elements. ThinkCell automatically starts analyzing the image. When it has finished, the detected baseline is highlighted in green, and the detected chart segments are highlighted in red. Click the Fill Datasheet button. The extracted numbers are inserted into your datasheet, and the ThinkCell chart is updated accordingly. The results of the capture depend on the quality of the source material. Larger images are preferable over very small ones when using the tool. Category labels are analyzed by the built-in text recognition, but series labels are not captured. If you are not satisfied with the results, feel free to click the Report Bad Scan button. This will create an email to our support team with an image of the chart, helping our developers to improve the functionality. When you are happy with the capture results, close the capture window. Use ThinkCell's formatting features on the chart to highlight certain aspects of the data, type additional content like label text into the datasheet, and add difference arrows or other annotations. Now you are done. In a few seconds, you have extracted all numerical data from a chart image and turned it into a nice-looking ThinkCell chart. Similarly, to extract data to an Excel worksheet, simply click the Chart Data Capture button in the ThinkCell ribbon group. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Please visit our website for more ThinkCell tutorials.